Hello everyone, Brigid here with All About the Grace. I have gotten some really interesting questions in the past couple days, and I'm going to go ahead and give this one a stab. Brian from Oregon, a viewer, Brian from Oregon, asked me, "What does God think about vaping?" Okay, this is a little bit out of my wheelhouse, but on this channel I cover faith, culture and media. So really, I mean, vaping's really popular in our culture right now. And I did just a little bit of research, and I'll try to put some links with some more information on vaping if you don't know what it is. I mean, I know there's some older people that watch this channel, but vaping is kind of a alternative. It's an e-cigarette. It's an alternative to tobacco, okay? And what does God think about vaping? Okay, I can honestly tell you that there's nothing in the Bible that talks about vaping. There's nothing in there about vaping, but I will say that God really loves us, and He wants what's best for us. And if you just think for a minute about someone that you really love or someone that you really care about, like I'm a big dog person, I absolutely love my dogs, and there's a lot of people I love in my life. But if you think of someone that you really care about, you really love, you always want what's best for them. And if you love somebody, one way of expressing that love is to give them a gift. And God, who loves us, has given us tons of gifts. I could do a whole video on all the things God's given us. But one of the things God's given us is our bodies. And maybe you don't really think about your body as a gift, but you know, it really is. And when you think about how cool our bodies really are, like the one thing I think about my body being so cool is that if you get a cut or you bruise or something, you know, just within a matter of days, it heals. And I always think that that's like really super cool. So that was a really good feature, God, that, you know, you get a cut and it gets healed and all that. So our bodies are gifts from someone who really loves us and who wants what's best for us. So we want to treat our bodies with care, and because it's a really wonderful gift, and God wants what's best for us. The question I had about vaping was, what's the big attraction? So I looked this up, and according to a 2016 survey by let's see, it's the National Tobacco Youth Survey, and I'll put the link to that. They did a survey in 2016, and they found the top three reasons why people vape. Number one, because a friend or family member used vaping. That's 39%. The second reason is the availability of flavors such as mint, candy, fruit, or chocolate. That was 31%. And then the third reason why people vape is that they believe that e-cigarettes are less harmful than other types of tobacco. And I think that's really not been established yet. I think we're probably going to need like 20 years of research or maybe more to determine how harmful it is. And that's what vaping does, is it affects your lungs and harms your lungs. The question also that I would have is, why would you voluntarily put toxic junk in your lungs? Why would you put toxic waste in your body voluntarily? I mean, okay, now I would say that, you know, if you've got all those delicious flavors like chocolate and mint and all these other flavors, it's like, why vape? Why don't you just get a chocolate bar? You know, why don't you just get, you know, one of those great, you know, get a Tic Tac or something like that. So I think there's other ways to achieve that delicious flavor, and not harm your body. So the bottom line is, Brian, my answer is God loves you. He wants what's best for you, and vaping is, maybe it's fun, maybe it's cool, maybe it's, you know, flavorful, but I just think that there's other ways that you can, you know, go get a chocolate bar, go get a chocolate ice cream, go get some mints, go get some fruit, go get something that's healthy and natural versus something that could really potentially harm you. And nobody wants that for you. I don't want that for you, and God doesn't want that for you. There is a scripture that talks about our bodies being a temple of the Holy Spirit, and I'll put that scripture up there. But just the bottom line is, God loves you. He wants what's best for you, and putting toxic waste in your body isn't going to be good for you. So, Brian, I hope that's helpful. Thank you for the question. If you have another question or a comment, feel free to leave a comment. I have been getting a lot of emails, not many comments, but a lot of emails. So I will continue to answer questions as they come in as best I can. But God loves you, and thanks so much. Bye-bye.